Have you ever wondered what the inside of your saya looks like? Well, we were curious too, so we cut one in half. But first, how are they even made? Like, what kind of crazy machine can carve an empty tunnel of curved wood? Well, using a specifically designed chisel called the sayanomi, they are actually made in two different halves and then glued together. So chopping ours in half will let us see exactly what mysterious things are hidden inside our sheets. To our surprise, it was just Yamato.